If you were one of the folks worrying in hushed tones about the whereabouts of Diamond City's most effective detective, you can rest easy. Nick Valentine is back in town and seemingly none the worse for wear. While details about what happened to him are scarce, I for one am just glad he's back. And in one piece. And if there's any more good news to share, you'll hear it first here on Diamond City Radio. Now, Sheldon Allman wants his girl to crawl out through the fallout.
Cricket.
Better buy my big guns now, because you bet your ass your enemies will.
Let's see what you got.
A part of every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up in your honor.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Hey. At least it's honest work.
From what I hear, that rogue scent at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Spend enough time here, and you'll be sick to death of the word synth.
I certainly am.
We don't usually welcome outsiders. I hope you can appreciate your good fortune.
Nothing to report, ma'am.
That was Billie Holiday.